In this video, I'll be showing you how to connect controller to PC and play Warzone 3 with controller. To start, I highly recommend using a wired connection to connect your controller directly to your PC, as it gives the best input delay and performance. If that's not an option, then you can use your controller wirelessly. Open the Start menu, then search for Bluetooth and open the Bluetooth and other devices settings. Make sure Bluetooth is turned on. If you can't, then check your PC has Bluetooth. If it doesn't, then you'll need a Bluetooth adapter or to use your controller wired. Click Add Device. Select Bluetooth, then put your controller into pairing mode. On Xbox controllers, you'll need to press and hold down the pair button on the top of the controller until the Xbox logo begins to flash. On PlayStation controllers, hold down the PS and Share or Create button. This is the button on the left, just above the directional pad. Your controller will begin to flash blue when it's in pairing mode. Select your controller in the Bluetooth menu. If you don't see it, then try holding your controller closer to your PC, or close and reopen the Add a Device window on your PC. Open Warzone and go to the controller settings. Select the Aiming Input Device option and select Controller. Your controller will now work in Warzone 3. If your controller isn't working, then close Warzone and BattleNet. Open Steam. You will need to get it if you don't have it already. Select Steam from the top menu, then open the settings. Switch to the controller settings. Enable the controller support for the type of controller you have. For PlayStation, set it to enabled in games without support. If this doesn't work, then you can try using enabled. Close the settings, making sure Steam is still running in the background, then launch Warzone. Your controller should now be connected and working in Warzone 3. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.